Breaking news into our newsroom in the past 30 minutes, a tentative agreement in the Proviso Township teacher strike. A three-year deal means classes will resume March 28th. Teachers will vote in the coming weeks.